Alright, this is a demonstration of the use of strike hold in electrical tools and the protection that it affords it. I'm just going to soak this drill. We're going to put the cord in the water. Anti-arcing capability with the dielectric strength of over 40,000 volts. I'd say the drill's pretty wet. Do you trust your tools to anything but strike hold? Strike hold, that's the product you need to use.